Oh, Dr. Connors. How are you?
Parker? Its chemistry is not unlike a chondritic meteorite of the 70s.
Thanks.
This could be dangerous.